Thank you. All we need is a line joining in two points.